Okay, we're getting in breaking inputs as far as Ashish Pandey's bail plea verdict, which is currently underway. Remember, he was taken into police custody yesterday for one day. As we speak, the court is dictating the bail order. The court has rejected police custody. This was an attempt to, of course, extend the police custody, but the police had made it very clear that he would remain in custody for one day. And his bail plea now is being heard. The court has rejected further police custody. He had dramatically, in a well-choreographed move, as many were saying, in accordance with the Delhi and the UP police, first released a video of his yesterday in which he cried foul, saying that he's being victimized. These are politically motivated charges against him. And then he chose to surrender at a given police station of his choice. We have with us our deputy news editor Meenakshi Bhanja, getting us those details here on what is currently being heard. Meenakshi, please go ahead.
Well, Sahar, we have focused on it considerably yesterday, given the fact that the conduct which has been showcased by Ashish Pandey is completely embarrassing for the Delhi police. But as we speak, the Delhi police's fresh request for an extension of police custody of Ashish Pandey has been rejected by the local magistrate's court. And as we speak, Sahar, the bail plea of Ashish Pandey is underway. We have seen grounds of bail already telecast by Ashish Pandey himself in that video message which he sent out, and pretty much along expected lines, that is the line of argument his counsels will also take before the magistrate's court today, saying that the gun wasn't essentially pointing at anybody. They have requisite a license for the gun, and they will comply with all the conditions the court deems appropriate to set in order for Pandey to withdraw bail. So while it has been a deeply embarrassing situation in which the Delhi police has found itself in, and again today the demand for additional police custody also stands rejected by the court.